balls.
Hello and welcome to Meerkat Mansion. Today we'll be interviewing one of our mini guests, and her name is Eliza Ford.
I just love this hotel because all the kids that walk around, they're just so nice and they're just so warm, and I just love the cats that walk around. I just love them. Oh, here's a cat now. Oh, kitty.
So, ladies, what do you think of the meerkats?
They are just so cute.
Oh,
right?
The meerkats so cute.
They are so cute.
They're just so small and cute. They're like,
oh, I can just eat them up. They're just so cute. So cute.
What do you think about the mansion?
Oh, it's nice.
It's so cute.
So cute?
So cute.
All the meerkats, they just run in the mansion.
Please define cute, please.
Meerkats. Cute.
Meerkats. The workers.
I don't like them.
Don't listen. They're so nice. The nice people.
I don't like them.
It's okay, honey. They're so nice with the meerkats.
What do you think about the giant meerkat that walks around all the time?
I don't like them.
Okay, resembles Sasquatch. Is that what you're saying, honey?
Yeah.
That one. Okay, at first I was like, whoa, what's this thing? But then I realized that it was just the Papa Meerkat, you know?
And then I told him to leave.
No,
twice.
And then we petted him in the lounge.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Today we're here with Mr. Chaz Hendricks, who's a big fan of meerkats and has recently stayed at our amazing hotel. Chaz, what did you think about the hotel?
I really enjoyed the stay. The meerkats are a glorious creature, and they really, really make for an interesting environment.
What did you think about the staff while you were there?
The staff was very helpful, very accommodating. Everything was very clean, except for the meerkat fur balls I found everywhere.
But it's a meerkat mansion.
So you're bound to find some hairballs here and there.
Exactly.
So that's understandable.
Would you suggest the meerkat mansion to anyone else?
Absolutely. If you enjoy wildlife and you enjoy meerkats, this would be a great, great place to stay.
Well, thank you for your time, Mr.
And everything is going to the beat. And everything is going to the beat.